We are living in an hour where God once again is raising up a remnant army, a Gideon's army, that though we appear so outnumbered, the Lord is giving a strategy that will actually bring a victory. And that strategy is found even in the story of Gideon's army, where they broke the clay jars that revealed the light, that brought fear to the camp of the Midianites. We are those clay jars, and we carry within us the image of Christ. We have the image of Christ. We have his eyes in us, the eyes of blazing fire that actually looked out of the pillar of fire when Pharaoh's army was going after the Israelites. And those eyes looked out of the pillar of fire upon Pharaoh's army, and it scattered them and allowed the victory for God's people. And this once again is happening with us, where we are in the broken clay jars, revealing the eyes of blazing fire at this hour that will scatter the enemy. We are the ones, so we are to reveal his eyes. We are to sound his voice, the roar of his voice. And we are to release the breath of God. We are to prophesy the breath of God, the Ruah of God, that will bring the dry bones together. This is the hour we're living in. There is a remnant army that is rising up, and you are a part of it, and I am a part of it. And God will have the victory.